And there you have it, an SD40-3, a YN2, and a DPU. Think that was worth the wait. We'll see you next time.